It sounds serious.
You don't sound convincing.
You wouldn't understand.
Coming out.
When are we done?
Roger, boss.
Go, go, go! Get him out of here through the front entrance! Go, 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 go!
Dinozzo, David, get back in that alley, find that damn bullet. Do it now.
Boss, we spent hours. We covered every inch of where McGee was standing when he... We'll maybe find something in daylight.
I don't think that cop being there had anything to do with the threat against that CNO.
Can somebody tell me what the hell is going on here? First, Abby's lab nerd frames Dinozzo for murder, and then McGee kills a cop.
Taking a little break.
Oh, I think you know exactly what I'm doing, Agent Gibbs.
Gibbs says search the alley again. We search the alley again.
You never question anything he tells you to do, huh?
Nope.
Dinozzo, I said, do you copy?
That's Kate's desk. Yours is out the end.
He's a tough one to read.
You'll find most NCIS agents are like that. It's our training.
Is that a fact?
All right. Good night, boss. All right.